today's menu at Le Doggo for Thanksgiving. We have Maya's, Loki's, and we have Stewie's in his regular bowl so as not to upset his delicate sensibilities. He doesn't like change.
Stewie, are you hungry? Are you hungry? Do you want to eat? Come on. Maya's hungry. And there is your food, and I'm not going to make you wait for it.
What do you think, Stu?
Is it yummy?
Stu thinks that this is pretty fine. Maya, on the other hand, thinks her throat's been cut. I'm going to leave Stewie in here so he can eat in peace. Because the vultures are circling. We have our two diners sitting in front of their plates, patiently waiting to start. Would you like to sample your menu? Release! Happy Thanksgiving from our doggos to your doggos and from us to you. This year's selection of food was completely cooked. Maya doesn't know, but there's liver in there. I think she didn't like the texture of the raw in her last year, so we spared her. Most diners don't get butt in the face. Poor monkey. Keep your mind on your own plate, mister. Maya's trying to get up all her little vegetable things. Eat your vegetables, Maya. Stewie is still dining in his private dining room. See, he's doing well, and the vultures are again circling, which is why he chooses his private room.
Stewie, you like it?
I think that's a yes. Happy Thanksgiving! Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and share. And if you like the content, consider subscribing. See you next time.